Welcome back to the Bobber Plays, our Fail Fish Achievement Series. We do need that... we do need Ming to love us, but more so we need Bahamanus not to be turning on us yet. And he could love us a lot more. So we'll do that. Base tax... Check out these. Nope. We're gonna want our boats for this upcoming fight. Good job. Well done. What? Get out of my bloody land. Now we do this one. Be useful. Unhappiness. Fine if Bengal hates me. Good. Get up next to Ming. See if we can convince them that they want to be allowing us to be their tributary so they can eat this. Here and then back to claiming Madurai 8. Actually, no. You guys can come down here. Raise your fort. Well, this is actually a weird case in which I'm incentivized to declare towards the end of a month, so our vassal raises their fort. Because I'm never going to get that in time. Versus when I would lose this one. In theory, I can get that last claim. If we are fortunate. Oh no, it's 1 year, not two. Well then, there's no point in waiting. Ready, steady. Kill. Go blockade that. So it looks like in fixing the old, allowing it to work inland one, they've gotten rid of it working at all, which is a bit annoying. Or maybe it's zero when it's not blockaded. And I'm misremembering. Speed up. Come on, game. Start prefabricating the next wave. That to him, the rest to me, please and thank you. Send Mr. McSeegee. Thank you. No, no. Thank you. Two more. And two more here. Not yet. Manpower. Turn Medang into a city looks like the one that will happen first to my eyes. Are happy again, so what we can do is go develop the next institution. So we come here and we say development cost, and we say watch all of these points flow away. Some more land. That's good enough. And there was once again balance to the estates. Speed up. Should probably skip that one and just do that one. Nope. God, yes. None of that. None of that. Wish I could delete that one. Probably turn this one off now. And in each of these, we could conceivably turn on development spread. But truthfully, as soon as it spreads here, we're done. Why is that one so much quicker? Well, whatever. get over here. Over here. Claim one. Treason! In fact, when he dies, we'll probably level the other guy up. I thought we threw that guy away. Maybe I forgot. Missionary strength. Give up that claim for now. He continues to sit on his island. I don't really need Diplo as much as I need the admin. Wait, then why can't I buy it? Oh, it's just that expensive. Fair enough. I see no reason to rush. We can get this claim before we do the war. Shan is fine. Timurids are fine. Yay. list. West Java, Coromandel. Malacca. Colonize somewhere. Come on. Thank you. And perfect timing. I genuinely don't care. Cancel our access here. Good. I assume you still don't have a coast. Yes. You wouldn't have time to core it, my friend. Slow down. Fort here. Good for him. Mm-hmm. This one becomes here. This one becomes here. Good. Speed up. Back to improving with you. Now. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Thank you. None of these stupid fishing. Good. Group split. Drain. Can I ask for a free guy? Yes. Train. Use that to buy here, use that to buy that. Get gets them happy. And you know what, with that, I think we'll call it an episode. So, we've almost finished off Indonesia for ourselves. We've got our last two claims, and the truce is not long. We're setting up to try and make Ming let us be his bitch. And we're upping with our allies. Whew. Just destroy everything with my feet. I hope you've enjoyed watching, and that you'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.